Welcome to this session. This session, we are going to derive the formula for carrying out second derivative using a Newton backward interpolation formula. So higher order derivatives . So the question is how to find second derivative using Newton backward interpolation formula. So let's see how we do this. So note that the second derivative of a function is the same as writing this, which is the same thing as writing dx of df dx. But remember, from what we have done in the previous session on the first derivative of the function based on the Newton backward difference interpolation formula, df dx is given by 1 over h df dp. So we can replace this one by 1 over h df dp so that we have d dx into 1 over h df dp. But then you can pull out this 1 over h because it's a constant, so you write 1 over h d dx of d dp of f. Remember, writing d dp of f is the same as writing df dp. This being differential operator, this being also differential operator, you can commute them so that we have 1 over h d dp of dx d dx of f. But this is nothing but 1 over h d dp of df dx. But already we know that df dx is 1 over h df dp. So this can be written as 1 over h d dp of 1 over h df dp. Still, you factor out 1 over h, so we'll have 1 over h squared d dp of df dp. So therefore, to get the second derivative of the function is as good as taking 1 over h squared, and then we subject the first derivative with this, we differentiate the first derivative with respect to p. So we know that from what we did previously, df dp is given by this is the simply take the first derivative. So let's just write as f prime. So second derivative of the function f. So we write. So we know that df dp is actually what we're putting is still okay. From what we did in the previous session, df dp is given by first backward of fn, not f naught, and then plus 2p plus 1 over 2 second backward of fn plus 3p squared plus 6p plus 2 over 6 third, and then plus 4p cubed plus 18p squared plus 22p plus 6 divided by 24 fourth backward of fn plus 5p power 4 plus 40p power 3 plus 105p squared plus 100p plus 24 divided by 120 plus other several terms. So which implies that then to write the second derivative of x will be the same as 1 over h squared, and then d dp of now this expression, 2p plus 1 over 2 second power of fn plus 3p squared plus 6p plus 2 over 6 plus 4p cubed plus 18p squared plus 22p plus 6 over 24 plus 5p power 4 plus 40p power 3 plus 105 p squared plus 100p plus 24 divided by 120 etc. So now the second derivative will be now 1 over h squared. This one is a constant. Get this backward of f and these are constant. So with respect to p, when you differentiate, you get 0. This other one will be now 2 over 2. So this will be 0. Here we'll have 6p plus 6 over 6 third. So not of so third backward of f naught fn plus when you differentiate this one you get 12p squared plus 36p plus 22 over 24 or f naught plus fn plus we'll have 20 p power 3 plus 120 p squared plus 210 p. I'm simply differentiating this term. And then plus 100 divided by 120, and then fifth of Fn. If you are to write the next term here, we'll get 30 p power 4 plus 30, 300 p power 3 plus 1020 p squared plus 1350 p plus 548. And then everything is divided by 720, and then you multiply by 6. Backward difference of Fn. So if we call this one, say, formula 2, then you say 2, formula 2 is used to compute second derivative of the function for non-tabulated values of x. Now, when we replace x for x naught, then from x equals to x naught plus pH, we have x naught equals to x naught plus pH, which means 0 equals to pH, which means p equals to 0. So therefore, using p equals to 0 in formula 2, this formula above here, we get, now, second derivative at x naught, be 1 over h squared into, so let's just go term by time. So 2 over 2 is 1, so second backward. And then next term, so when you replace p for 0 here, 0 at this point, we'll have 6 over 6, which is just 1. So we'll have 0 here, we'll have 22 over 24, which is 11 over 12. Fourth backward of F naught, and then plus, if you replace 0 here, 0 here, and 0 here, we'll have 100 over 120, which is 5 over 6. So we have 5 over 6. This is Fn. And then plus, next term, if you replace here by 0, 0, 0, 0, then we have 548 divided 548 divided by 720. So 137 over 180. Plus other several terms. So this is formula three. So formula three is used for evaluating or computing second derivative of the function at tabulated points. Tabulated values. So in the next session, we'll do examples on how to apply both the Newton forward and Newton backward calculation formulas. Thank you.